Channel. My name is Snigdha and I make videos related to beauty, fashion and lifestyle. So in this video I have created this makeup look which is very appropriate for the festive season. It is very simple yet very different which I have tried today. So I did a gradient eye look from red to black and it turned out to be so nice with some hints of gold and red. This makeup look will go with any of your outfit as it has colors like gold, red and black, and I am really in love with this. I love how the base turned out, how the eyes turned out. So if you want to know how I got this look, then please keep on watching.
Starting off, I'm using a base illuminator. I have already moisturized my face really well and I'm going to apply this illuminator to give an extra glow to my face. You can see how glowy it is. Next, I'm applying this sugar foundation, stick foundation. It's a very good foundation for oily skin type. It blends very easily and stays for a really long time. I'm also just blending it with the same brush and also just removing the excess product using a beauty blender. So I'm just going to set the foundation with a setting spray, then the foundation won't budge or won't crease. So again, I'm just blending it with a beauty blender. We'll wait for a few minutes and then I'll go ahead and start doing my eyes. I'm applying a concealer on my top lid using this color board beautiful eyeshadow palette by Beauty Place. Such a beautiful palette and so pigmented. So I'm taking this reddish shade. I'll just blend it all over my crease and I'll take a deeper shade. I'll keep taking deeper shades and keep on concentrating the deeper shade on the outer V section. Again, taking another deeper shade, all the details will be mentioned in the bottom bar and also in the screen. I will let you guys know which shade I'm using. Just keep blending all the colors really well so that there is no harsh line. So the base of the eye makeup is done. Now I'll just finish off my face first. So I'm just setting off my foundation with a setting powder. This is the Maybelline one, which is very, very good. Now for contouring, I'm using the Nykaa's foundation stick in a darker shade. I think it's the shade 7, and blend everything together. Now for blush, I use this NYX Powder Puff lipstick. It's a lip and cheek stain. It works like a blush really beautifully. Now for highlighting, I'm using the Wet n Wild highlighter and you can see how glowy it is. And the tip of my nose, I'm so happy with the results of the highlight. Highlighting more and more. Now for the brows, I'm using this Wet n Wild brow pomade. Gives a really nice and defined brow. Now again, moving on to the eyes, I'm making a really precise and little bit longer winged liner. You can customize according to your needs and the colors. You can just make it whatever outfit you're wearing. Now I'm taking this red shade from this face paint palette and just giving it an ombre effect. So it is like a red to a deeper black, and I really loved how the eyes turned out. It looks so nice and so different from our usual makeup. So if you just want to give it a pop of color, you can just take any color eyeshadow and just keep concentrating on the line of the liner and you will see how beautiful it looks. Now I'm just blending my outer liner and I'll just take the same eyeshadow color and set the paint color which I have applied, putting a very beautiful highlighting shade on my inner corner. Now for lipstick, I'm using a very beautiful maroon lip shade from Sugar. All the makeup details I listed in the bottom bar, so don't worry about the shades and all. For mascara, I'm using my all-time favorite Falsies mascara by Maybelline. And lastly, I'll just again set everything with the setting spray. Again, I'm just intensifying the highlighter, finishing it off with very beautiful accessories. I hope you like this look.
Enjoyed this video. I really like how the eyes have turned out, and if you recreate this video, definitely share your pictures on my Instagram. I would love to feature you on my Instagram handle, and my handle is right here. And before leaving, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I wish you a very happy and mainly very safe festive season. Have fun with your family, take care of yourself, your health. So yes, that's all for today's video, guys. I hope you have enjoyed. Definitely share your feedbacks down in the comment section below. I would love to read your feedbacks, and I will see you super soon in my next video. Till then, stay safe, stay happy. Bye bye.